Welcome to the planet. Welcome to existence. Everyone's here. Everyone's here. Everybody's watching you now. Everybody waits for you now. What happens next? What happens next? I dare you.
Beach somewhere.
Yeah, up north of Noosa.
It's alright then.
Are you looking forward to it?
Yeah.
Cause I don't want to leave the comfort of
here. I can't see it, it's not gonna.
Yep. Cause there's a hunger, a longing to escape from the life. Put it on first. No, because it goes water. Hey, what's got this? I know what it's for. So let's go over there.
What are you doing here?
There we go.
That's
here. Put a chair at the back.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Take it out for me.
Hey,
Dad.
Hey.
In my work as a police officer, I see that our young people have grown up with a refrigerator, with, you know, cars, buses, all the electronic gadgets, everything that creates a sense of security in their home environment. And it's unusual for them to suddenly be put into a situation like this where we're, you know, making tea on the fire and there's absolutely no doubt in my mind that each person takes away something. It sows a seed, as I said earlier, of hope and that belief that, you know, I can achieve a lot more than maybe I ever thought I could.